What's going on, guys? My name is Zackydak, and this video, I'm not whispering.
So
we're back on Raft. I should be a bit more talkative and, a bit more hearable this time, if that's even a word. So in this video, I'm hoping to expand this out more and go upwards, using stairs and pillars. Are these grown? No, they're not. Okay, so what I need to do first is drink some water, apparently. Come out. Okay. What's them in the water? Okay, shark meat's the only thing I have to cook. I'll go fishing while I wait for these coming up. Seriously? Collect it. Jesus. Okay. These are finished. Alright, so once this cooks, we will start collecting the correct resources to go up and out. Alright. Foundation, we need more rope. Let's just craft it all. All on base. Oh, goddammit. 1 second. Sorry. All I'm going to be using this platform for is to collect scrap and resources. I say scrap, I don't mean the actual scrap, I mean like the stuff that flows, the resources, just to collect the resources. So what I might do is 1, 2, 3, and then rotate you, put you there, then we go up here, and then I'll place this around here, if you know what I mean. So if I go place another foundation, he's getting there slowly. Oh, wrong button. Okay, so all that's collected. Would it give us more wood, which is good. You son of a bitch. Asshole. Oh, nearly fell in the water. God damn. So I was watching Jacksepticeye play this, and he said that he saw someone play, and there were two sharks going around. And as cool as that would be, just so it's a bit more of a challenge, that's also a bit messed up, because that means, logically, if there's two, after a while, there's going to be 3, 4, 5, if it gets to that many, it's going to be insane. I think I'm getting sick, and it sucks. It's the middle of summer. I shouldn't be getting sick. I need another foundation. Son of a bitch. Alright. Oh, come on, don't be a dick. There we go. So, these pillars do a 3x3 square, if you haven't noticed that already. Oh, come on. Son of a... There's a foundation missing here. Weird. Yeah, so sorry, I was just thinking about something. These are 3x3 square, that's why I placed that all the way over there. So now, if I actually have my hammer out, that would help. Floor. Is that there? Come on, I need you. Seriously? Okay. Drink some of the water. You can sprint in this, but it doesn't feel like it until you get some momentum. Like, I'm holding shift now. But you gotta run for a bit for it to actually do something. Holy crap, I nearly ran into the water. What's that for? Oh my fucking god. I already have wood. Okay, let's get building. You big bitch. Dick. Okay. I'm just going around checking if anything needs repairing. No, cool. Alright. You're gonna get stopped by this net, but I want you. Okay, so my issue is that I can't. Oh no. Oh. Okay, oh, that makes it a shit ton easier. Easy peasy. I was hoping I could do that, but I just didn't really want to fall into the water. Okay, what am I going to do now? Okay, awesome. Now, seriously? Man, I'm gonna put some food on here as well, because his stomach's gonna start grumbling soon. Well, I don't have a stomach, but yeah, what the fuck? Why do I get hungry and thirsty? I don't have a stomach. I just have arms. If anything, I need loads of milk. So, the bones in my arms would stay strong. Because it's the only thing I freaking use. I just float around the place. See, I don't bob. I don't know what the hell's making it sound like I'm walking on this wood, but some wizard shit. It's fucking scrap, man. Okay, back to building. Foundations. Need more wood. Fuck. Oh, I thought you could get up there. That'd be cool. Okay, this goddamn scrap. So much of it. Food, water. Barrel. Actually, you know what? Do I have an axe? No, I don't. This tree's here. Fuck's it. Just as I put this away too. Craft the axe, put the axe over here where it's useful. Oh, bugger off. So if you grab the axe and start chopping away at this tree, ooh, coconut. I'll give you thatch and planks and coconuts and, fuck. That's the other thing you gotta watch out for. These coconuts roll like, where the, son of a bitch. Come here. There we go. Get quite a bit of planks out of it. So if you drink the, if you drink the coconut, you get palm seeds out of it. Coconut gives you water and health, which is awesome. So each coconut you drink and eat gives you one seed, which is useful. I need more chests. Oh, that's annoying. They're facing. Why are they facing different directions? Oh, that's irritating. Oh, foundation. Barrel, nope. I think I got it. Sweet. So the longer this platform is, the more loot I'm going to get, resources, whatever you would like to call them. I don't actually know how far this world is. Because you look over there and it feels like just on the other side of my raft, it's the end. Like, just start walking over to it. It feels further away. So I'm not sure if it's infinite or if there is an end to it. I'm guessing the boundaries are the shark because he goes in a circle. I might want to consider building out this way because I haven't built much out this way. Now I need to start building these, which I need a lot more rope. Oh, dead on it. That was a thrown off. Okay. Shit. Alright. Oh, the potatoes. Yeah, food. Alright. Give me your stuff. The wood is coming in very slowly, which sucks. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's an issue. And I don't have a fucking tissue. Really? I don't have wood? I honestly forgot about that. I need to make foundations. I moved my head to get around that. Like, my real life head. I tilted my head just so I wouldn't hit my head on the fucking ramp. I'm an idiot. Okay, so these. Place you there. Place you over here, because it's further away from me. Come on, come here. Shit, come on. Ugh. Can I really use 5? God. Foundation, come on. I need more rope. And I need more bloody wood. Fire it. Stop coughing. You're gonna be fine. All right. Is it a scratch? My bad. Yeah, so once I've connected most of these, I think that will be the episode. Why can't I call... Okay. Yeah, so you guys are connected, so I can come over and kill the shark when he's being a bitch. Okay. Oh. Are you gonna come straight for me? You are. You're a dick. Come on, bring it. Plan. Mastermind plan, maybe? Actually, I'm afraid that if I go in the water too long, more sharks are gonna spawn, one's gonna come up behind me and munch on my ass. Come on. There you go. Come here. Yeah, come on, I'm gonna kill your ass. I fucking worked! Holy shit! Yes! Oh, fuck yeah. I wasn't expecting that shit to work. Come here, you big bitch. That actually works, holy crap. Okay, well that's gonna be this episode. I know what I'm gonna title this now. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, smack that like button, comment what you thought of the video, and subscribe for more videos in the future. I'm gonna be killing more sharks in the next episodes. That is such a good tactic. It's good food too. Oh my god. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.